At its core, a hashtag makes something matter. Moreover, a hashtag is self-determined. Anyone can create a hashtag. It doesn't require permission, and there are no restrictions on its length or construction. A hashtag can be anything we want it to be. So this led me to think, what would happen if we transformed into our own hashtag? That is, if we put a hashtag in front of our own names, hashtag Olenda, hashtag Chelsea, hashtag Jonathan. If we became our own hashtags, we get to represent our own passions, we get to secure our own identity, we get to leave an imprint for others to follow, and we get to have a transformational impact on the world around us. And as our own hashtag, we get to be anything we want to be.